फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू MLM साइट यूजिंग PHP। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई विल शो हाउ टू क्रिएट अ MLM वेबसाइट यूजिंग PHP। यू कैन नो मोर अबाउट MLM वेबसाइट हेयर। यू कैन सर्च इन गूगल मल्टी लेवल मार्केटिंग एंड यू विल नो मोर अबाउट this type of website. Okay, simply I will show you MLM is a multi-level marketing. There one company sells their product and ad people and earn more income. Okay, and sell their product more and more. Here I take a simple example. Suppose our product price rupees 300, and when a user sell two products, then he get 100 rupees income. Okay, suppose for one, when he sell a product to number 2 and 3, then he get 100 rupees. But when he sell product to 2 and 4, but not 3, then he will not had paid. Okay, for example, I am showing you. Suppose here is a line. Okay, his time, his income is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. This side 7, and this side 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, and also he said 7. This time people number 1 will earn 700 rupees. Okay, his people earn 700 rupees. For same thing applies for people number 2, people number 3, same thing, people number 7, people number 6, same thing apply for all the users. Okay, and the same time people number 2 earn rupees 1 2 3, here 3 and 1 2 3, and people number 2 earns rupees 300. Okay, suppose I'm giving you an example. People number eight sell a product to his people, and people number 15 sell a product to these people, and this time here are total 8 people, and here also 8 and 8. Then people number 1 will earn 100 rupees and more. Okay, and same time number 9 sell a product to these people, and this time people number 4 had 1 2 1 2, that means people number 4 had earned 200. In the next tutorial I will start programming, and you will know how to make a basic simple MLM site. After the completion of all the part, then I will to make a simple MLM site. Okay, thank you and carry.